Hey, one day I'll never forget, June 13, 1999. You hear me? On the day that you was born, that's when my life began. I was running around the city, baby, bragging to my friend. Like I just had the baby, I'm like, God, I love this baby. I just pray I get the share the love inside me that you gave me. I wasn't too responsible, popped up at the hospital. Blunt, drunk, thugging, homie, feeling so unstoppable. Everyone excited for me, now it's time to find some money. Robin, hustle, hustle, robbing just to get that diaper money. Look at how I handle mine, now I'm all on Channel 9. Served the undercover cop in Cleveland past the county lines. Hey, they caught me with a cookie, you crack. But you ain't think about no time though when you cooking up crack. It's like you throw away your freedom just to say you an ounce. Like, man, what was I thinking? I'm forgetting what count. It's situations like that that kept me under depression. That's why I'm passionate about exposing all the Satan deception. Listen, hey, now remember now, I'm 38. When I was 19, it was dicky suits and 38. And in my city, I was skinny like I barely ate. But if I said it, yeah, I did it. My word carry weight. I was so evil, so unpeaceful in a scary state. I told the pastor, ain't no hope. He said, boy, where your faith? That's when I cried. Our Father showed me how to live for you. Cause right now, I feel lost inside. And sometimes I can't hear from you. And he met me in the middle of my mess. In the middle of it, really loving. Now I feel refreshed, hey. Could meet you in the middle of your mess. In the middle of it, really love it. Now you feel refreshed. Regardless what you do, they gon' speak bad of you. When you try to live for God, that's when they laugh at you, hey. When they see you doing better, even dress a little better, it's like haters throwing jabs at you. You really wanna know why Satan mad at you? Cause he ain't got no evil to attach to you, hey. He could try to bring the past up, but God put all that trash up. He could never bring that back to you. He could meet you in the middle of your mess. In the middle of it, really love it. Now you feel refreshed, ay. He could meet you in the middle of your mess. In the middle of it, really love it. Now you feel refreshed, yo. You are so blessed. And I want to tell you, remind you right now, the mighty name of Jesus, that God loves you, man. He loves you so much, man. All you got to do is submit and surrender. You're like, how do I do that? Let go of the things that are holding you back. A toxic relationship, let go. Unhealthy habit, let go. Whatever's keeping you, just say, God, take this from me. Change my heart, change my desires. Hey, I bet he meet you in the middle of your mess. In the middle of it, really love it. Now you feel refreshed. Hey, I bet he meet you in the middle of your mess. In the middle of it, really love it. Now you feel refreshed. You blessed, boy. In the mighty name of Jesus, man, straight up. Whatever you do, man, expect persecution. You live a godly life. You want to live for Christ? It's going to be suffering and self-discipline, man. Pick up your cross daily. Salute.